I put this video together to show you just how well my website and online training works with your tablet. You can see straight away when you hold your tablet horizontally, what you see on the screen looks almost identical to what you get on a laptop or desktop computer. My entire website and online training materials are fully optimized for every size, right down to a small smartphone, which I actually cover in a separate promotional video. If you're one of those people who prefers to hold their tablet in a vertical position, like you see here, it also works extremely well. You'll just find when viewing pictures or video, they don't go to the full size of the screen. You're better turning your tablet horizontal, and you can see the picture albums we're looking at now completely fill the screen area. And when you go into an album, the pictures themselves fill up all the screen. You can pinch to zoom in and take a good look around. So when holding horizontal, it works very much like a large size laptop. When using vertical, the top menu will be missing and it will be replaced with a small hamburger menu. You click to expand, then you can choose one of the other sections. For example, we'll view courses. You'll see there are 7 individual courses to choose from. Clicking on any course will give you more information. If you'd like to test this system completely free, click on the free tutorials. After registering, you can get started. And here is an example of what the lesson looks like. Hi everyone, it's Steve Martin from sidemounting.com. This video I think you'll find really interesting. I hope it will educate a lot of divers. And the reason I'm making this video is to raise awareness about how different equipment performs on your body. Then they became negative. You'll also find that different thicknesses of wetsuit will also affect your buoyancy and trim. What's interesting is the thermocline material from Fourth Element. I found that this was always generally neutral. You can then mark the course completed. You can leave a comment if you found something particularly useful or need more help. Now let's look at the same course lesson, but this time with the tablet held horizontally, so you can see how it optimizes it slightly differently. All lessons have full English subtitles that can be switched on or off while you watch. Hi everyone, it's Steve Martin from sidemounting.com. This video I think you'll find really interesting. I hope it will educate a lot of divers. You got one positive, one neutral, and one fin in the background there that's negative. So I want you to think about these fins being on your feet. They all perform differently, so they're going to have a different effect on your feet, thus affecting your trim. Most divers never stop moving while they're underwater. Once you've finished a lesson, you can mark it as completed. All lessons can be re-watched as many times as you wish. Make sure you browse the entire homepage and about page, as they have lots of reviews and information about this video series, as well as customer testimonials from students that have taken in-water courses with myself. Using a tablet, you can easily zoom in to see close-up details on pictures, or even make the text larger for easier reading. You can also find answers to over 40 of your most frequently asked questions. You click on the question title to expand the section. Click the title again to close. If I'm using a tablet, I really like to hold it horizontally. That way, when you play videos, you can maximize the full size of the screen, like you can see here. If you don't have a laptop or tablet, don't worry. My website and online training materials are also fully optimized for mobile phones, used both in the vertical and horizontal positions. I have a separate 6-minute promotional video on mobile phone use, so make sure you check that out.